you or your company finally decide an investment on a laser machine and don't want to spend extra money on intermediary, it's very smart to choose to purchase laser machine directly from overseas factory instead of going to local vendors. As a Chinese laser manufacturer, I'm here to share some insider information that the laser companies don't usually tell you. And it is so crucial that you can really make or break the decision of purchasing the laser machine. Because what happens a lot is you get lost in enormous amount of suppliers and you're like, oh man, which one is the best? I wish I have someone to tell me. And that's what this is gonna do, trying to help you avoid any of those gotcha. And trust me, you don't want any unexpected risks or issues popping up after your purchase because it could mean company financial damage. So let's dive into these 8 things that you need to inspect when buying a laser machine overseas. Don't forget to like and share this video with your partner who might find it helpful. Research and due diligence are keys. You must conduct thorough research on laser machines you are interested in. Check out its specifications, features, and performance. I know it can be a little bit overwhelming, especially you are not sure about its capability with your production requirements. That's why a qualified laser company comes with a professional laser consulting service. The more information you provide them, the better they can recommend a suitable configuration or solution for you. So remember to take advantage of it. Number 2 is quality and standards. This matters a lot. Ensure that laser machine you are considering meet the required quality standards and certification applicable in your country. You need to familiarize yourself with any relevant regulations, safety standards, environmental requirements, or import restrictions. For example, some countries may require FDA or CE certificate to prove compliance with national production standards, so be sure to check with suppliers if they can provide those. Now let's talk about suppliers. When searching for a laser machine, it's important to find a factory that specializes in laser equipment, especially if you are interested in purchasing a CO2 laser machine. It's highly recommended to choose a factory that's exclusively focused on manufacturing CO2 laser machine rather than one that produces a variety of machines like CNC knife cutting machines, fiber laser machines, and CO2 laser machines. By choosing a specialized factory, you ensure that their expertise and dedication are fully devoted to producing top-notch CO2 laser machine. Yeah, so keep that in mind. Also, it's crucial to evaluate their professionalism and reliability. Don't just take their word for it. Check out customer reviews and references. You want to establish trust with supplier before making a purchase. After all, you don't want to buy a laser machine online only to get ghosted when you need after-sale support, right? Oh, and be cautious of fake reviews on some B2B website. Connect and interact with their real customer to get authentic scope. Communication is key, my friend. Make sure you can effectively communicate with the supplier. It's essential to clarify any doubts, specifications, or expectations to avoid misunderstanding. And remember, you might need ongoing online assistance for installation, software operation, or any questions they may arise. So before you move forward, request an online meeting with the laser technicians. Prepare some questions you may encounter in your daily production and see how well they explain and teach you. So here we go. Installation and training. Does the supply provide online or on-site support for installation? Do they have training service for you and your workers? It's an important factor to consider. If not, you might have to engage local expertise or qualified technicians, which can be costly and time-consuming. Yeah, so keep that in mind. I know shipping sometimes be a headache. Consider the shipping cost, transit times, and any import-export procedures such as customs duties, taxes, or documentation requirement. And here's a pro tip.
Some suppliers may add extra profit to the shipping cost, so always double check the shipping cost from your side to ensure there's no any hidden prices.
Payment terms is important aspect to discuss and agree upon with the supplier. Be cautious of any suspicious payment request or unusual financial agreement. It's crucial to ensure that the entire transaction process is trackable and monitorable for safety of both supplier and yourself. And number 8 is local infrastructure and utilities. Don't forget to evaluate your local infrastructure and utility. Make sure your power supplier, voltage requirements, and any necessary adaptations or modifications are compatible with the laser machines you are purchasing. It would be a shame to have everything ready only to find out that your infrastructure is not suitable. Not cool. Well, if you are finding a professional laser supplier who has profound experience in making CO2 laser, check out our website at www.mimowork.com.
Leave your comments below or shoot us an email. We are here to help.
And don't forget to subscribe to our channel and check out more laser-related content from our page. If you found this video helpful, remember to give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. Thanks for watching and see you next time. Bye!